NASA is about to embark on its first ever mission to redirect an asteroid. And if you're up late tonight, you might be able to see the rocket launch. We talked to an aerospace engineer about the plan and how it could protect us in the future. Late Tuesday night, a rocket is scheduled to lift off from Vandenberg Air Force Base, carrying a NASA spacecraft called DART. It stands for Double Asteroid Redirection Test, and it'll be headed towards a pair of asteroids and intentionally collide with the smaller one to try and alter its path.
It's going to cause a small change in that asteroid's orbit around its parent body, and then we can observe that change using telescopes from Earth and therefore conduct our first experiment into how that technique works in terms of knocking an asteroid off course.
Brent Barbie, an aerospace engineer lecturer at the University of Maryland, says DART will spend 10 months traveling in space before crashing into the asteroid. And the goal is to give us a better idea of what could work should an asteroid be heading towards Earth.
There's a lot of asteroids out there that we haven't discovered yet. We're working hard to find all the ones that are yet undiscovered. But because impacts can come at any time, we're motivated to be prepared.
It's important to note that this is just a research mission. The asteroids and no known others of significant size are anywhere near hitting Earth anytime soon. But NASA thinks it's probably good to be prepared. And you can watch the DART mission launch live later tonight at nasa.gov.